Hello children, this video is gonna be one of an interesting topic. My body needs food. Yes, the lesson is about the food we eat. So I hope that this lesson is gonna be one of a favorite and interesting lesson to study. So let's rush up into the topic. Our body needs food to grow and stay healthy. We should eat different kinds of food to stay healthy. Yes, our food gives us a lot of strength, no, for energy to have a healthy living for the whole day, right? So a body needs food to gain that energy. Okay, we get a food from plants and animals. We get different kinds of food from plants, like fruits like bananas, apples, mangoes, grapes are from plants. So here you could see a banana plant, apple plant, grape plant. Apple and banana, mango and all come from trees, right? So grape is from grape plant and all. Okay. Then, vegetables such as potatoes, chilies, brinjals, beans and tomatoes also grow on plants. Okay, so food. There are three types of food. The first one is body building food. And the second one is protective food. And third one is energy giving food. So, we classified food into three types. The first one, as I told you, it's body building food. It helps us to build our body. It helps us to grow. Okay. And the second one is protective food. Protective food helps us to stay away from all this. It protects us, no? It gives us, it provides a shield for us and helps our body stay away from diseases and all. And the last one is energy giving food. Energy giving food gives us energy for a healthy living on for that particular day. Okay? Okay, so first one, body building food. Some food like milk, meat, fish, egg and pulses, that is dolls, make a body strong and helps us to grow. Okay, as I told you, these food helps a body to grow. Okay? The next one is protective food. So some food like fruits and vegetables protects us from diseases. So we are safeguarded. When we eat a lot of vegetables and fruits, we gain a lot of vitamins and minerals, which in turn helps us to keep our body protected from the disease. So now during this pandemic period, everybody, everywhere you can hear about coronavirus and all, no? So to stay away, to stay healthy and protected from these viruses, we should eat a lot of citrus fruits. So because the vitamins in this citrus fruit, like lemon, orange and all, no, will help us stay protected from the virus, and it provides some shield that is against the coronaviruses. So same way, all fruits and vegetables protect us from diseases. And the last one is energy giving food. Some food like rice, wheat, millets, potatoes gives us energy for an energetic living. Yes, every day we should eat rice or wheat. Either rice or wheat or nuts, potatoes and all. Because these things have a lot of carbohydrates in it. And carbohydrates will give us energy. Okay. And only with that energy, we require all the strength to do our everyday work. We'll get our energy to do our everyday work. So energy giving food are essential food for your everyday life. Okay. So to stay healthy and strong, we should eat balanced meals. This means that in a day, we should eat a little from all the three groups of food. So every day we must take a good amount of bodybuilding food, a good amount of protective food, and a good amount of energy giving food. So only then all these food items is taken in an equal amount, it gives us a balanced diet. Okay, so everything comes to our body, we'll get all the energy, strength, protecting shield, and a bodybuilding essential factors and all, no, in equal amount. So we'll have an healthy living, we'll grow healthy, our body will be so healthy. Okay, so in order to stay healthy and strong, we should eat food from all the three classification of food. So coming to the food, there are two types of foods, vegetarian and non-vegetarian. So when we go to some restaurants and all, no, restaurants or hotels and all, there is some divisions like vegetarian and non-vegetarian. Few hotels are called vegetarian restaurants and there are non-vegetarian restaurants. Even in the menu cards you can see vegetarian and non-vegetarian. Okay, so what is that is vegetarian. Some people eat only milk products, grains, fruits, rice, wheats, nuts and vegetable. They are called vegetarian. So getting back to the previous slides, can you see what are the vegetarian meals? Dosa, idiyappam, pulao, naan and sambar rice, vada. All these things will have only milk products, grains, fruits, rice, wheats, nuts and vegetables. So these food items and people who eat these food items are called vegetarian. Okay, so there are other people who eat milk products, grains, fruits, vegetables, rice, wheat, nuts included with meat, fish and eggs. They are called non-vegetarian. So non-vegetarian will eat the vegetarian column, all these things, and also they'll eat other items like fish, chicken, prawn, mutton and all these meat related things also. Okay, so vegetarian will eat fruits, vegetable, milk products, rice and all, and the non-vegetarians will eat the same milk products, grain, fruit, vegetable. They include meat, fish and eggs along to the vegetarian item. So they are called as non-vegetarian. Okay, so that's all for the lesson, children. Thank you.